Alright. Josh after one here. Back with another episode to The Old Well and Amnesia Custom Story. I found this pipe in the last episode. It was all the way back at the beginning. Am I going the right way, or did I get turned around? I'm not turned around, am I? Right? Okay. So, I went back to the beginning area where I found this pipe. And I'm gonna put it up here because there's supposed to be a ladder in the next room. And I cannot take this ladder. That's it, right? No more pipes. It wouldn't let me take the ladder from the other rooms and just use that. So we'll see what happens here when I go in here now. Still says the same thing. I need to find a way to reach. So, I don't know. It just told me to find the pipes. And I don't question Bruce Dickinson. So, apparently them pipes didn't do shit that needed to be done with this ladder because I'm going to catch it in a jar. Okay, so, I honestly don't know what those pipes were about because it didn't do anything. It's Mousetrap. Unmatch. Gotcha. No. Mouse. Check your inventory, check. I'm freaking missing a hammer. You're missing something. Dude, there ain't shit down here. I did these pipes.
Okay. Oh, you're gonna be so. Look down. Just look down.
What is this BS? What is that? Apparently, I drained the water somehow. Man, fuck this. Picked up a ladder, let me just put it in my pocket.
Wait, you just put a ladder in your pocket?
Yeah.
That was a solid one.
It could have gave me some notification that I drained the water. Like, hey, water's gone. I'm not gonna restack the boxes! Also, there's more light in here than there was. Use the ladder you found!
Wow.
That's what it's telling me right now. I learned something. This bitch was friggin' dragged through here. Saw that coming. That's why they gave me that la da 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 da. A machine for pigs. This was an Easter egg right here. Man, shut up, Jason. You're just mad because I told you that ladder was down there and you didn't know. That's when I put two and two together and I realized it was pissing me off. So, now that I realize that I'm a friggin' idiot again, I shouldn't be on a ship. I'm in a mansion or something, I thought. Yeah, that's what the guy told me at the beginning. Booty pirates! You've seen them? They're chasing me for my booty.
Are they grunts supposed to be the pirates?
Maybe. Trying to get some of that Garcia slap ass. I like it when they do the outside thing. It's really nice. Dude! It's the old well. I love it when they reference stuff that's in the game, you know? Like when I'm playing Ocarina of Time and I got the Ocarina of Time, I was like, whoa! Blew my mind. What? Way to ruin the movie for me, bro. Ruin the entire theme of that movie just now. Dude, there's the pirate ship, Jason! There's a pirate ship. Should I go to the top of the hill? That one house. I got options.
I see powers.
It is automatically pulling me, just so everyone is aware.
Who is that ship? That flag. Oh god, it's the sea beast. Send you along. Shot incoming. Get cover.
Oh, so I have to go to the top then. It's wasting all of my oil.
Great shot! Sir, they are sending melee fighters. What shall we do?
Send the infantry. We need someone to either weaken them.
Much rather, we are the ultimate. Alright, General.
Right to the penis!
Good job, boys. And now that's reaching Gigit's treasure.
But Captain, the enforcements are coming.
Take all you can, and let's go back to the ship.
Okay. So now that I just got totally high. I'm gonna go over here to the old well. I'm assuming this is... and there went all my oil because of that stupid cutscene. There's no rope on it. I'm assuming that's gonna be the end of it. Pull up these pants. Yeah, up to this lighthouse.
Sure, buddy.
I've got no oil because I was an idiot and didn't turn off my lantern for a cutscene. Then why am I empty? This has just died. Okay. Boom. Spooky lighthouse. Or a church, and I hear the suitor, and some music has started up. Over there. Unless they put two in, I should be safe on this side. There's a gigantic candle. All the way at the other end. Rock vagina. Look at that penis. No! Go to the cemetery. So, I think I'm gonna end that for this one. I will thank them. I will thank them. You won't thank them. You will not tell them thank you. Alright. So. I don't know if it works. So, thank all you guys for watching. I'm gonna head over to the cemetery, check us in the next episode, check out Jason's channel. And... yeah. Well, let me get over to the cemetery and then I will... sign out. So, I'm gonna do the start cemetery in the next one. Thank you guys for watching. Share it with your friends and your family and your loved ones and that guy down the street, that guy right there in that house. He's a weirdo. Check out Jason's channel. Check out my other videos. Like, comment, subscribe, and enjoy. And I'll see you in the next one. Lights. Alright. Hello, everybody. Shasha51 here. Oh, well, can I? I put the key into the lock and the episode was over. I'm gonna have to add this one onto the next one, onto the last one. My god, dude. Well, hope you guys enjoyed that custom story. I'm gonna see if the number of chapter 2's up. Jason and I are actually gonna start one eventually, probably The Great Work, and we're gonna shift off each episode. But, this guy over here told me that, that I was near the end. He didn't tell me I was at the end.
I didn't know I was
here. Asked him if I'd be able to finish it in one more episode. He's like, yeah. Yeah, probably. So, so I'm gonna go ahead and add this on to the last episode, so... yeah! Hope you enjoyed my first custom story. I did. It was actually pretty good. Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching. Share with your friends and family.
Schmazow.
Jason says schmazow. Like, comment, subscribe, and enjoy. Check the links in the description below, and I'll see you guys next time.
Ask me about my wiener!
Do not ask Jason about his wiener. Like, just don't. Don't do that.